Watch your head. That double-sided axe is called a labrys, and in ancient Crete, they were only wielded by female goddesses. That was the first of 21 facts about, and inspired by, the Old Guard. To keep you on your toes, we snuck in one lie. We'll reveal it at the end. Please share this video and give us a thumbs up if you love learning.
Who are you?
Andromache of Scythia. But you can call me Andy.
Andromache means fighter of men in Greek, but let's just stick with Andy. The film, The Old Guard, is adapted from a comic book of the same name.
You really want to do this, kid?
They always tell you to start with the hard stuff, right? The fist fight on the plane was the very first scene the production team captured. The stunt team paid attention to the smallest details. Since Niall is younger than Andy, she has a grittier, MMA-based fighting style. And younger is a bit of an understatement. After more than 6,000 years, Andy's been in quite a few fights. In this photo, Andy is on the front lines of the American Civil War as a participant in the Battle of Cold Harbor, which claimed over 2,000 lives. In the film, Andy is a big fan of baklava, whose dough is named after the Greek word phyllo, which means leaf. With stunts like this, you can't just climb off the couch and walk on set. Theron trained for months before the cameras rolled. A film with kick-ass women on screen needs kick-ass women off screen. Director Prince Bythewood did just that by hiring female department heads. And all those quick-cutting action sequences are courtesy of editor Terrilyn Shropshire, who has worked on every one of Prince Bythewood's films. In addition to the intense fight training, Theron worked with Jade Struck, a three-gun national champion competitive shooter.
Actually, everything hurts.
These kind of stunts can certainly take a toll. Theron injured herself during shooting, but she fought through the pain to finish the final 3 weeks of production.
You said there were others. How many?
Four.
A four-person army is pretty tiny, but in reality, the smallest army in the world is the Swiss Guard, with only 110 members. Armies use weapons, and one of the most popular accessories is the holographic sight, which was introduced in 1978 at a trade show. Bonus fact, the average holographic sight can run for about 600 hours before needing its batteries replaced. These aren't the brightest flashlights in the world, but the MS-18 is. It has a max output of 100,000 lumens. That's over 80 times the brightness of your car's high-beam headlights. The Old Guard spans multiple countries and locations. One of them is Gemma Elfna, Morocco's largest market.
You're still deciding.
This particular scene was filmed in the prospect of Whitby, which claims to be the oldest riverside tavern in the world.
This place has been abandoned for 50 years.
The Old Guard hideaway is the town of Gouzonville-Vieux-Pays, which was abandoned by its residents due to loud and low-flying airplanes. Niall has nothing to worry about here, but the average mortal would. With temperatures as high as 930 degrees Fahrenheit, campfires are hot enough to do major damage to the human hand, and always catch my marshmallow on fire, just like I like it. Hashtag Team Crispy.
If we can unlock their genetic code, the world will be begging us for the key.
Our genetic code is really complicated. Researchers estimate that if unraveled, we could each have over 110 billion miles of DNA strands, a distance which could stretch to the sun and back hundreds of times.
This is only what I've found going back the last 150 years or so.
You've seen it in every serial killer hunting movie that's ever been made, but do you know the name of this type of board? It's called a sociogram. Theron is the first South African to win an Oscar in the acting category. Her win came from her work in the 2004 film Monster. Could you spot the lie? Those familiar with firearms might have. Holographic sights weren't introduced until 1996. If you caught it, give us a fact yeah in the comments. We'll see you next time.